This year, I was dealing with tragedy that you could never understand. I was focused on getting billions of the rands. Every time I got bullied, I was trying to act like Jackie Chan, but I didn't want getting a get it ball like Google got banned. In America, I'm glad that you was removed Donald Trump. Man, I don't want to be eating breadcrumbs, just like I don't want to get cents, because I'm no 50 cent. I want to be as opulent as the sixth god. This is why I call myself Nine Rod. I named myself after the Egyptian god Ra. Man, my gods are like Egyptian birds called Ba. Okay. In a dish battle with my school friend, I took it way too far. But man, when it comes to hip hop, the music industry, I take it way too seriously and I spit fire bars. Man, I wanna prepare. Okay. Man, I wanna acquire my grandfather a car. Yeah. Man, I realized that the music industry isn't all about the money, but I realized that it was all about your passion. Man, I was obsessed with living in a mansion. Okay. Yeah. I learned that you must learn to think before you speak. Sometimes walking away from fights and disses doesn't mean that you're weak. I mean, when it comes to bars, man, if you see the way that I flow, well, you're gonna think I'm sick. Sorry. Man, if you saw the way I flew here, you're gonna think that I was sick. Man, back in the days, my friends used to talk about Barry Falls such as a dick. Okay. I've got one more for you. Vicky Rick told us to take care of the kids. Sorry. Vicky Rick told us how to take care of ourselves. I think I'm beginning to love my new self. Any person that is working for the devil, I send them back to hell. I don't ever wanna see myself in a jail, so I don't wanna see myself hugging my mom in a jail cell. In this life, you can never tell the events. Okay. That is all I gotta say for you. Yeah. All right. One of the quotes that I would like to take from Tata Mandela is that education is the weapon to success. My uncle is the definition of a success. He didn't make it through it like. Man, whatever people say, man, I don't give a fuck. Alright. Last verse of the day, last verse of the night, last verse of everything. Relax, just sit back. And let's see how this event will unfold. Way too important, way too important. I've been struggling to deal with anxiety attacks. But despite all that, I've been trying to get the wrecks. When I stole money trying to help a madman, my grandparents thought that I was gonna do drugs and smoke cracks. But I want you to know that the doctor is back. I want you to know that the Disney legend is back. I want you to know that the Black Rat's back. Formerly known as Black Rat. I want you to know that Rat is back. I I want you to know that the original hip-hop game is back. The real rap game is back. Yeah. Alright. I'm trying a different flow. I rap one line each time to showcase that freestyling ain't easy. So don't be afraid to show your talent out there. Don't be way too shy. And when they laugh at you, don't cry. Okay. Yeah. Okay.